Finally, 2021 is over.
It felt so long but so short. But anyways, the point of this video is Happy New Year.